Wow, we did make a mess, didn't we? Look at the state of that. I just used up some salts for no reason. Awesome. Anything more? The Blue Ribbon, finest quality restaurant. Say, a guy with several cans of spam riding on a pig. It's always a good sign. Ah, oh, health kit, that's great. Just what the doctor ordered for. For a noob like me, extra health. Thank you very much. Well, let us go inside and enter the Blue Ribbon. Comstock Center rooftops. They had my scent. If they didn't get the girls soon, the whole job was, well, pretty much ballsed up. Mm-hmm. Hello. Thanks for the cash. It's like some kind of hotel, isn't it? Ooh, machine gun ammo. We have no machine gun yet. Does that mean we're gonna get a machine gun soon? I hope so. Oh, a bit blurry eyed there. Yeah, looks like it's some kind of restaurant. As the sign suggests. What's on the menu? Boiled fowl. Boiled fowl, yes. Followed by green turtle. Followed by beef. Dish gravy chicken. Entrees as minced ham a la Russe. Wow. What a menu. Celebrating already. Shall we look at these kinescope things? I look back at opening day. Ooh, this should be good. 1893. Wow, that long ago. So, that was a long time ago, wasn't it? Like in Victoria era. The prophet stands up to the fools within and without. 1901. Chinese boxers take hostage. Stand down. We secede from the so-called Union. Uh-huh. Cowardly America records their finest city. No thanks, says Prophet, we're fine on our own. Short and sweet. Okay, a bit of history there. People in here.
We have company.
We do indeed.
Why are you following me?
We were already here.
Why are you following us?
Aperitif.
Aperitif, indeed. Let's loot this place. Thanks very much. Any machine guns in this joint? Health kit? Cash. I have heard that cash is in short supply in this game. Not sure how true that is, but I'm gonna try and get as much money as I can from this place. But yeah, it's the weird ones. Oh, did I just lose health?
The difference between life and death.
Hello. Is he dead? Ah, you get health when you drink booze, but you lose salt. Okay, that makes sense. What's this? Okay. Thanks so much.
What was that?
Surprising.
Surprising that it worked?
Surprising that it didn't kill him.
But a magnetic repulsive field around one's body can come in handy.
If it doesn't kill you.
A fair point.
Thanks for the shield, guys. I'll have a cup of coffee. I think we're ready to go. Unless there's any more coins hanging around on the ground. Anything more to say? Thanks for the shields. I wasn't expecting help from them. You guys? I wonder if they're part of the Vox Populi.
Father Comstock called on me today to write his biograph. Me. The man pays for exactly 100 pages in advance. Now, I'm half a Jew when I smell silver, so I say, Father, your flock would pay for 1,000. You know, why settle for less? And then the prophet looks to me and says, 100 will suffice, as I know how it ends.
Okay. I think that's supposed to be more cryptic than it is. Sounds pretty dumb. Anyway. Pineapple, hooray. Oh, machine gun ammo.
Blood on the streets. And worse is the insult. Because today is the day that marks our secession from the Sodom below.
Indeed it does. Can't get up here for some reason. Ooh, that's bright. A lovely day. I suppose it won't be long until we attract the wrong attention again. What is the point in this nice little stairwell if you can't do anything with it? Come on, let's go Assassin's Creed. Nope, okay. Grab onto a freight hook. Look at it and press space.
Hook onto them with this skyhook.
Okay.
Whoa! Whoa! Damn hook must be magnetized.
Yeah. Whoa. Vertigo much? What a good game if you like don't like heights. Bad vibes. Let's have a look down here. Anything good? What's in the crate? Machine gun ammo. How about a machine gun? Where's my machine gun? Can we go in here? No? Okay. Oh. It looks like there's a cop down there. Ooh, nasty. Ooh, machine gun. Gimme. Yeah. I'm gonna have some fun. Flush you out.
As our prophet has seen, the false shepherd has come. He has come to take our lamb and lead her astray.
Hello, I'm the false shepherd. Ooh, Gatling gun. Nice. Nice touch. Let's see. I wonder if I can take charge of that Gatling gun. Yes, I can. Excellent.
Let not live!
Hello. How are you doing? Alright? Run a bit. Oh, we got. Ooh, more ships. Not sure which way we're supposed to go. Let's check crate. Where's it coming from? I don't even know where the damn bullets are. Like, yeah, there's one coming from one barge, I get that, but jeez. Ah, there we go. Jeez. Couldn't see where that was coming from there. Could use some health. Well, guess we're going this way. Don't damage your allies, apparently. Okay. Cake! It's just what we need, a bit of cake. Some apples, a bit of money, anything else? A bottle of champagne. Oh yeah, let's celebrate. Delicious. And low on salts. I am indeed. Oh, we can go inside. Cool. No salts in here.
Was bound to happen.
Violence is not a foregone conclusion.
Ah! Oh!
Tim, the one they're after. Go. They're looking for you.
Indeed.
Police, we're in need of your assistance.
They're here!
Shh. Keep your voice down.
You guys got any salts? Must have some somewhere. Very much. Ah, there's some nice salts. Bit of cash. Some poor guy sleeping. Sorry, pal. Didn't mean to interrupt. Let me guess, this is a slave squadron. Lovely. I should kill you too, but since you didn't give me away, I suppose I can't kill you. Alright, I think we're done here. Any money? Any money? Anyone? You got any more money? Any money lying around? No? What's this? Ah, Friends of the Negro Society, okay. I see none of us are. Ah, so these are the good guys, okay. My mistake! You understand? I meet a lot of bad people. Oh, back to the fair! Yes. I love the way that could almost shoot through walls. I really don't like those machines. I think it's back though. Oh, God. Whoa. Okay. Back to the old pub then. What is that? Oh, it's the fire dude. Keep going. In your face. Oh, these guys mean business.
Gentlemen.
Oop.
The false shepherd is loose in the streets of our fair city. Will you suffer the shame of allowing your wives and your daughters to fall?
Damn machines.
Your
women folk. Yeah, right. Like I'm interested in a soiree right now. Let's see. Health kit, salts. Machine gun ammo. Nah, I'm not gonna bother. If I ever get desperate for stuff, I'll probably go there. This box phone, hey.
Comstock came by the wagon at dawn. Man was just, he just transfixed by my trophy scalps. Asked about the white ones there. I said, well, sir, if your quarry dwells in the jungle and beds down with the local color, why split hairs? Not a chuckle out of him. Either he ain't seen a man go native, or maybe too many. Anyhow, now it's got me hunting down this Daisy Fitzroy. Hope you don't expect me to stuff and mount her. Yeah.
Okay. A lovely fella. Where do we go now? That's the question. It's all misty up here. Oh. Are we supposed to go that way? I guess we are. Oh, hello. It's a horsey. Just check to make sure I haven't missed anything. Bit of machine gun ammo. Yep, I guess we are going through here. We can have a look in here. Comstock fights the Serpent of Nations. What might that be? Ooh. What is this place anyway? Yep, we're on the right track. I'm full of salt. Full of salts and bigger. I wouldn't mind a new vigor actually. This one's okay, I suppose. Right. Ooh. Place is full of crows, or ravens, even. There. Hello. Eat your apples. Thank you very much. John Wilkes Booth. Ah, the guy shot Abraham Lincoln. So he's idolized here. How lovely. Have they left money at his thing? Well, it's fitting that he's covered in bird shit, I suppose. Hello.
Watch over me.
Cigar tin? Yeah. Hey, I'm trying to loot here. You're gonna have to wait your turn. I'm full of bigger things. Don't need that. Don't need pistol ammo. Ooh, another box phone.
And when the Angel Columbia gave unto the founders the tools to build a new Eden, they did so without hesitation. For 85 years they prepared the way of the Lord. But when the great apostate came, he brought war with him, and the fields of Eden were soaked with the blood of brothers. The only emancipation he had to offer was death.
I wonder if he means us. Oh, lovely. What a lovely place this is. Hello, birdies. What's with all the birds? This is very odd. Order of the Raven, I understand, but why? Why all the birds on the table? Feast of Crows makes sense, but Feast of Ravens? Maybe. Let's keep poking about and maybe we make some money. I guess we need to go upstairs next. Yep. Let's see what's through the door. Wow. For God and country.
The prophet led us into Peking, where we demonstrated to the Sodom below the true mission our founders had given us. And when the mandarins and hypocrites of Washington betrayed him, our prophet did not heal. He did not come crawling for their forgiveness. Like our fathers broke with the great apostate, our prophet broke with these so-called patriots. And today is the day we celebrate this secession.
Okay. Hello.
We'll die. We got him,
Hello, boys. That's rather a lot of you. Jesus, that's too many.
I'll cripple you.
That's too many. Ah, get off. Whew. Where is he? Any of you guys got any ammo? No.
Reloading.
Oh. It's time to even the score a bit. Better check up here, make sure I've missed anything. Any money up here? No. 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 How about over here? Good old Lincoln. Alright, looks like we cleared the place. Unfortunately, the guy got away. At least these seem to have like a million health. Ooh, what's this? Increases maximum health. Increases shield capacity. Increases salt's capacity. I think I'm going to go for shields.
Perfect.
Perfect. Ooh, key to the chest. Optional quests give you opportunity to find valuable resources. Try revisiting places you've already been to find a lock for that key. Sounds good. Right. Oh, phonograph.
What exactly was the great emancipator emancipating the Negro from? From his daily bread, from the nobility of honest work, from wealthy patrons who sponsored them from cradle to grave, from clothing and shelter. And what have they done with their freedom? Why, go to Finkton and you shall find out. No animal is born free, except the white man. And it is our burden to care for the rest of creation.
Oh, dear, dear. What a twisted guy. Anyway, let us proceed. What's up here?
Ooh. After 1 o'clock this afternoon, the scoundrel, believed now by many to be Vox Populi, began his terrible rampage. Trouble began almost instantly. Full of wrath and bent on harm, the anarchist maliciously wounded several Colombian peacemakers, before then arming himself and firing into an assemblage of virtuous fairgoers. As of this hour, he is considered wholly responsible for causing at least 8 God-fearing Colombians to meet their maker in heaven. He is considered brimming with danger and evil intent.
Brimming with danger.
We implore you not to tempt ruination by facing him without aid of Colombia's finest. Now, back to the music.
I think we made an impression, which is always good. Ooh, press button. Wonder where we're going. No music? Wow. Our race, uh-huh. Protecting our race, eh? O dimas patria nostra defendere. Defendere. Oh, hello. Do you have anything good? Just usuals, eh? Health kits, pistol ammo, machine gun ammo. Cash. Anyway, I think we'll leave it off there, guys. Next up, we'll be seeing whatever it is through here, and hopefully killing a few more racists. Join me for that, guys. See you next time.